Hey guys, I'm making a new video. I'm going to be making a new skin, but you guys get to see my new look. As you see, I got a new look, but I'm getting a new one again because I got a skin next, and I can only use like only a certain amount of skin next skins. I'm gonna do this. Once you do that, now I do the do is do this. Now skin decks and this all the bits. Apps I make skins with, but only thing I have to do is just do this, then do this, and then do this, but first I gotta go on the back. Let me you ask about this eye thing, hold on. Do this real quick. You know what my new look like. There we go. Then you just remove the ball. Is one thing to change the hair from the bottom. You do everything back, but just remove. Okay, and you will see this. This eye icon. There we go. Oh yeah, don't forget about the top, guys. And your character, my character is done, but one thing, I don't like gray. I'm able to make it. Let me do like maybe a pinker color. Yes, let's just. This one's perfect, so so you just do this. I just do the shoes. But that isn't just what you do. You just go, so this is basically a tutorial of doing skins here. Oops, you do that. You have to go to this side to do this. Yes, it's this arm. Do that. Left. Then your right arm. Pretty sure you have to go on our bottom. Wait a second. No. You just fill that. Oh, the leg. So you move the leg and pretty much the arm. Wait, no, that's the same. Wait, what? Let me go on the other side. I just do 1, 2. 1, 2. And I do this. Keep it like this. Well, I'm gonna get white. Oh, wait, it's just normal white. Yes, it's on the left. That's how you make a character. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And please like and subscribe if you want more. And bye.